Okay, Dr. Parsa Zadeh, so why would someone choose titanium for their dental implants?
As opposed to?
All the alternatives. Can you explain this to us?
Sure.
Thank you.
Titanium has been found to be most suitable for implants, being dental or whether being dental or spine or hip or knee. The reason is that titanium is very inert and the body does not see titanium. In other words, titanium does not create any foreign body reaction when it's placed. Therefore, it's very well tolerated by the body. And because it's not seen, for instance, when the titanium is placed in the bone growth takes place into the titanium in the most intimate way that the bone actually interlocks with the irregularities on the surface of the titanium. And that is the whole basis of osseointegration and the fact that titanium works for implantation in jawbone or spine or the hips or knees. Now, recently some people which think that metal may be harmful to their body, which is not, they have encouraged some manufacturers to come up with some ceramic implants. The problem with ceramic implants is that they are not as passive as titanium. And because they're not metallic, there's a greater chance of their fracture. And because they're not metallic, see, metal has certain properties. Metal is malleable. Metal can be made into very, very thin edges. And the ceramic, when made into those thin edges, does not have that fracture resistance of metal. So, as we speak today, there is no mechanism of screwing two ceramic pieces together. Whereas dental implants, we have very much established how we can screw a crown part into the implant part and have that hold over the years. So why titanium? Because it's still the best. And also titanium has been around as an implant for decades and decades, and nobody has developed any diseases, nobody has developed any, I haven't seen any allergy to titanium. Some people think they may be allergic to titanium, but titanium is really not allergenic. Certain metals are, titanium is not one of them. And it's relatively inexpensive, so a titanium implant can be obtained one-third the price of a zirconium implant, and it's definitely the material of choice as an implant, at least for dentistry, as we speak here in 2017.